guys, today I'm going to show you guys how to recreate this look that I featured in my makeup journal, and the link to my makeup journal will be provided in the description bar below so you guys can check it out. But anyways, I hope you like this tutorial, so please keep on watching. We're going straight to the eyes using Revlon Photo Ready Eye Primer and applying this all over the top and bottom lid, and be sure to blend it well. I'm taking this Revlon eyeshadow quad in Bohemian and taking the highlighting shade, applying this using my finger all over the mobile lid. Taking a light pink shade or a salmon shade, apply this over the previous color. The previous color is a base so that this color will look even more blendable to your skin. Taking the dark brown eyeshadow in an angled fluffy brush, apply this onto the crease in buffing motion to define your crease. Next, using a small brush, I'm going to take this gorgeous turquoise color and run this all the way on the lower lash line, and this will be the pop of color in this look. And I'm also going to line my upper lash line using this color. If you want a more intensity, wet the brush prior to using the color. I'm going to line on top of it using a black liquid liner, making sure that the line is very thin to show off the turquoise on the upper lash line. Re-add the turquoise if you felt like the liner hit a lot of it. Apply coats of your favorite black mascara to the top and bottom lashes, and I'm not going to be applying false lashes because this is an everyday makeup look. Using a vibrant pink cream blush, I'm going to use a stippling brush and applying this onto the tops of my cheeks. Using a stippling brush will make sure that the color is not so intense. Finish off with an awesome pink color on your lips, and the look is complete. This is a very everyday makeup look that is perfect for spring or summer, or for any days when you feel like you want to rock a pop of color on your eyes. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Please do like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!